My name is Alan Wolf. I'm a 49-year-old writer and a performance poet. I've been practicing here at Sun Tzu Taekwondo for 3 years now. I started when I was about 19. I have visited just about every different Taekwondo school you can imagine. This is the best. This is the one that has the most heart. And it's not just that it has heart and it's got a great community, which it does, but it also has quality instruction. So I have learned how to be a better martial artist. Yes, my kicks, my punches, my style has improved vastly, but it's also improved me as a person, not just on the mat, but off the mat. Me as a person with my parent, with my kids. I'm a parent of three children. We all practice here at Sun Tzu. It's a family affair, and it's a family affair with heart in all the best ways. And I gotta say, I know it may sound corny, but what I do here has made my spirit indomitable. I feel this because of the focus that I've gotten here, the attention I've gotten, and the things that I've accomplished here on the mat. I now feel like I can accomplish those things in spades off the mat. And that's why I'm here, and that's why I'll be here until I'm 152! So I got like 50 years left to go.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.